very devastating because Nigeria is the leading cassava producing country in the world, and it feeds millions of people. In every six Africans, you have one Nigerian. So in terms of the threat to the population in West Africa, it's unimaginable. But again, I think there will be need for concerted efforts between West and East Africa to collaborate so that we can learn from problems in East Africa and apply it to the situation in West Africa. We can avert what they went through. It will essentially require what you call preemptive breeding. Preemptive breeding means that we should start breeding for materials in the absence of that pathogen. But that will require a lot of input from East Africa having germplasm like Namikonga and new materials that they have found tolerant to the disease. So we must improve diagnostic protocols to be able to explore those useful germplasm. And we need to look for partners, virologists, breeders in East Africa to work with so that we can start developing the necessary germplasm that can be used to improve the germplasm we have in West Africa so that we can mitigate the effects of virus when it spreads. It also means we need good collaboration among quarantine agencies among countries so that movement of germplasm can meet strict standard procedures in the deployment of germplasm. Because one of the easiest ways to spread disease materials is to carry materials that do not meet standard quarantine procedures.